All right, guys, so we're at the Bath & Body Works at the something Meadows. It's off, it's near Slaughter Lane or something. I have not been to this location the entire sale.
This is what it looks like. It's near a Rue 21. It's a lot of like outside shopping that it's near. And I knew that they will probably have some gyms in here. So I was excited to go in. The store associates here are so nice. This is the location I actually went to when they had their first store opening when COVID happened. And they had one store open. And this is the one I went to. And I stood in line for like over an hour and a half to get in, I think it was, because they were letting in so few people at a time. So this store is near and dear to me for that reason. And sometimes they do have those gems. So, you know, they had some of the decor going for 75% off. This is just an overview of the store. It's a pretty nice size white barn. Of course, a lot of the things we've seen a million, quadrillion, billion times. But guys, look at this. They had the picnic basket going for 75% off. So the picnic basket was 75% off. That little ugly little thing to thing that be thing to thinging, that was 75% off too. But you know, the picnic basket just had me like, ooh. But yeah, that thing to thing, that's thing to thing. And I don't think nobody gonna buy that thing to thing. It need to go 95% off because it's showy ugly. It is ugly. But anyway, more 75% off stuff that we have seen before. But I was on the hunt for fall. So I was in here. I was like, okay, I'm going to look at the 75% off. But I know this is a white barn. And with white barn, we get lucky, we get fall. So as I'm looking through the 75% off, I'm still, you know, looking to the side, trying to see if I see any fall items. They did have some of the 75% off 3 weeks. A lot of the lotion was still available. So that was pretty cool. Of course, my minis in the salt water. Breeze. I absolutely love Saltwater Breeze. Y'all know that. They had the fall soaps already out. This line of the fall soaps, I don't think they had the other ones out, but they had these ones out. And y'all already know my favorite was that Garden Harvest or whatever that one is called. They had the $3 wallflowers. And then I ran over here. Y'all look at that. What does the fox sing? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. They had the fox pedestal. It is expensive. I ain't even gonna front. I ain't even gonna cap. That thing is high, high. But I seen it and I was like, ooh, yes, jackpot. So I did get a jackpot item with finding the fox. So I seen that and I was like, okay, what else they got? Trying to look over the store real quick, like, what y'all got, what y'all got, what y'all got? Because you know when you find one thing that's pretty cool, you're like, okay, where the rest, where the rest, where the rest, where the rest? So that's what I was on the hunt for. More $3 wallflowers, half off soaps, half off candles. They had that too. So that was like the main things that they had at this store. Like, I was hoping for more gems, but I don't think I really found much more there. Besides seeing that good deal on the picnic basket and also seeing the fox. But I mean, seeing the fox in the picnic basket kind of made this whole store worth it. So, you know, it was just fun to see around, see what they had. I was seeing if they had like these amazing fall candles. But nope. They had the same fall candles everybody else had. I was seeing if they had Halloween. I didn't see any Halloween, which was a bummer. I was hoping to see some Halloween at this location, but they weren't giving any Halloween teas whatsoever. But they sure was giving 25, 50 candle teas, and we ain't about that life, like, period. So I think that's everything that I seen with this store. So it was fun, but let's go to Pflugerville. So we're at Pflugerville. We at the Ville. What's good to the Ville? I love this store. I absolutely love this store. And they had fall. They had Halloween. This store had it all. Okay, Pflugerville was good Peeville. Okay. Like, I was so happy at this location. Like, they had it all. I got my little bit of fall. I got my Halloween on. It was so nice. The store associates are so nice at this location. I love the one in Pflugerville. And it's right by a Super Target, too. So you can go to Super Target. Oh, my goodness. You can do everything. So you can do your shopping at Super Target. Go ahead and use your Ibotta and your Fetch. You know, I had to throw that in there. And then come over here. Like, what? Yeah, and they got a Dollar Tree. And it's right next to the Dollar Tree. And in this plaza, they got, I think it's Ross. Yeah, or is it Marshall's? No, it's Ross that's in this plaza. So they got that. So y'all need to get over here. It's a children's place over here too. Like, they got so much at this location when it comes to this plaza. Like, this plaza is lit. Y'all have to excuse me. I had to move the camera around a little bit. But I was like, oh my God. And they were pulling something for me. So I was able to get the Wicked Apple and try that out. So I do appreciate that. This is just another look at some of the Halloween candles, some of the fall candles, a new pedestal that they have, that diamond one. And I think it was like, I think it was $15.50. I'm not sure. There goes that matte $25 candle, $25.50. Ain't nobody checking for you. More of the fall. Of course, we've seen this at every store. This fall one, of course, they were doing the candles at the time. They were $10 off. But because we're at the store, I mean, I have to show you that. And they had more of the newer soaps. I call it the newer soaps because, you know, it's newer to me. And then they have the other ones for fall. And of course, my Garden Harvest. I love that one. It's so good. So y'all have to try that out. They had some of the new pocket bags. So that was out there with the peony and all that. So that was nice to see. Like, this location, all I could think is, did it on them. Did it on them. That's all I felt was did it on them the whole time, okay? Like, throw your number twos in the air, okay? Whew, y'all. I was so excited, so happy here. Y'all just don't know. I was just like a little kid in the candy store when I went to this location in Pflugerville because they just had so much. But I was hoping they had the Wicked Apple three-wick, but they just didn't have it. I was hoping for it, though. But when I do see it, I am scooping that bad boy up. And this is just more of the color run and stuff like that that they had out, you know, for the sale. Not too much to show here. I mean, they're pretty or whatever, but they're not $25.50 pretty, and I still don't understand why they're $25.50. I don't get it. But have y'all noticed with this line right here, especially with the champagne apple and honey and all them, some of them have different color lids. I don't know what's up with that, why they're using so many different lid types for it. I don't know. If y'all know why they're doing that, definitely let me know in the comments below. But yeah, that's another look at that little pedestal that they have. It's really cute. And then I'm going to go ahead and just do a little pan over of the entire store. Well, not a pan over, but a back it up. All back it up, because I want to back the camera up. That way you guys can see the entire location kind of, because this store is huge. Like, this location is legit huge. So y'all gonna see that in just a minute, how huge this location is. So I'm trying to back it up, like a dump truck. Look at it. Oh my God. These are the best ones to go to. I love White Barn. I'm telling you, White Barn makes you feel so bougie. But this is more of the 75% off stuff. We've seen the 75% off stuff a million times. So yeah, that's just another little glance of it. I don't think I picked up any of the 75% off stuff. I was over here too busy falling for fall. And more likely, it's not more likely, but more or less, falling for Halloween, because it wasn't falling for fall, because the fall stuff didn't really interest me. It was the Halloween stuff that got me. And then this is just the new line, guys. I did a review on it. If you missed my review on the new line for the aromatherapy, definitely go check that out. When I tell y'all, some of them items are the truth. They are the truth. So yeah, that's all I got for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoy part two of the walkthrough, just taking you through these other two locations, because these locations locations had some gems in it. Remember, rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.